My research is on materials, polymers, nanoparticles and nanocomposites. Being a faculty member in the Department of Chemical Engineering, I use concepts of material science, physical chemistry, catalysis and reaction engineering to produce materials that would have enhanced performance. We use nanotechnology to enhance the property of common things in our life. So it could be a car bumper, it could be a flower pot, or could be something more sophisticated, like a prototype produced by 3D printing. We were able to use nanotechnology to help us create new plastics that today are in the manufacturing sector. Today, Ford uses plastic that contains natural fibers. These fibers do not compete for water resources, and they do not compete for land with food or fuel. Using these natural fibers in vehicles for making interior parts, we reduce the weight of the vehicle and we also capture CO2. I think we're still learning what we can do with nanotechnology. I see nanotechnology as an enabling platform for deploying in solutions for difficult problems. The vision for my work is to understand what are the needs for our society, combine that with the potential that we have to create new knowledge using fundamental science.